were gonna play some Ghost of Tsushima today, but the game has a really big update and it's not done yet. So I decided that it was suitable to play some Orcs Must Die 3, right? And we're gonna continue working on through the campaign missions. And I'm gonna continue being just bad at the game. And this is gonna be great, right? Oh, do we agree? I think we agree. Alright. We are gonna give just a couple of seconds, and then we are gonna hop in. There we go. Alright, and let's go.
Perseverance of the Orcs. He knew, yet he kept his precious secrets of Rift magic hidden from me. He knew! He could have helped me! Instead...
Hey, thank you for joining.
He banished me!
Ghost of Tsushima has a crazy big update, and it was going to take like an hour to download, and I didn't get to turn the system on until now.
Skills. To bring the Orcs back together! Now the Order will learn from me!
Hey, thank you for joining. Alright. Yeah, Ghost was... The update was just going to take way too long, and I reset the internet thinking that'd help it go faster, and it didn't increase the speed at all. So, tomorrow night will be Ghost of Tsushima.
Let's see. Learned about the old guys. Check. Crushed the giant army. Check.
All right, what's
Go
going
Team
on here?
War Mage.
Yeah, we pretty much rock.
Adequate for now. We still need to identify the source of these red rifts.
Okay. Let me guess. First, we have to fight more orcs.
Alright, so. Maybe make like a kill box on each side. I don't know.
The optimal spot.
No.
Ooh. Let's do this thing.
Do 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 do.
Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates.
Their health bar.
They've broken through a gate.
Oh, I didn't reset the ability on the shotgun. Dang it.
There are enemies in our rift room.
Oh, did I knock somebody over the edge? I did. Okay. A couple of them. There we go. Oh, that was bad. Big old mistake. Call this a bad start, but we'll see whether or not it is.
Enemies at the rift! They're almost there!
Oh, a fire boy? Oh.
They're entering the rift!
Okay, yeah, you just go. I'm not even gonna try.
Wow. That right there should be extra credit.
That's okay. I think I understand how to deal with the fire creatures now.
Careful. That Fire Lord will break into small, fast firelings when he dies.
It's this one. Okay. Mad jumps? Yeah, mad jumps. This shall be it. I don't have, like, a good...
That'll work. Exactly where I want it.
Picking up what I'm putting down here?
No better place than this.
Let's see if this goes well. And sure.
All set.
I feel like this should do good, right?
More enemies on the way! The enemy army is attacking on another front!
I mean, there's a high chance they breach another door anyway, so it's fine. Oh, no, I need to stop doing that.
Here they come!
Did you live? Neither of you lived. Though. Lived? Survived. Derp.
That was trivial.
So they're coming from this side again. I'm gonna sell that because we didn't need that. Let's just go.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
Let's see how this do.
More enemies on the way!
You know, it'd be nice if I could shoot them through this.
Enemies are attacking on another front! They've breached another door!
Oh. Oh. I did not realize that. Uh-oh.
I love traps. Ow! Just like you trained. And don't come back.
Alright, I mean, this is going better than I was expecting, actually.
Of course we won.
Okay. So this idea here is clearly going well. This was clearly just a no. Let's sell all that. I'm kind of trying to duplicate that kill box on this side, I think.
They'll never see this one. This'll surprise them.
Okay, maybe. To start,
totally right.
We'll see. I'm not confident at all in any of this.
More enemies on the way!
I mean, my kill box over there is pretty decent. This is where I have a problem. These are the guys that need to fire, yeah, that's right. Gotta keep an eye on the other side. That's good.
need a bigger challenge.
Oh, somebody got through on the other side. This is not... No buenos. Couple of big ones.
Enemies at the rift!
Big or small, I can take them all down.
Not too bad, actually. These are nice guys. They are. Alright, next wave, they're coming from this side.
Perfect placement!
More enemies on the way!
They're starting on this side.
Optimal
spot. I gotta go on this side, because this is falling apart, of course. I hope the next wave I get time to set up defenses. Set up the rush drop I just have to do. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah,
there
no, we're gonna drop
our rift room.
Yeah. Five traps.
We only have half our rift points remaining. Enemies at the rift!
Alright, yeah, no. We're gonna have to.
Hold them back!
Absolutely. Woo! Oh, man, that was terrible. Alright. But I think I have an idea. Alright. But first, I need to do this. There we go, that's what I want. Okay. Let's retry. Hopefully I do better this time, right?
Learned about the old guys, check. Crushed a giant army, check. Go Team War Mage.
Yeah, we pretty much rock.
Adequate for now. We still need to identify the source of these red rifts.
Let me guess. First, we have to fight more orcs.
Okay, that'll work for now. Yeah.
I love traps.
Now, I don't want them coming down this path. I want them coming around here and then snaking back across here. And then down and around is what I'm hoping. We'll see if I retain enough money to actually make that happen.
Off we go!
Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates. The door is down.
That's not true.
Just like in training.
So bogus. That was lag. Ugh. Alright. Well, I have to come to this side, and... Well, let's... Actually...
They'll never see this one!
I don't
know. No better place than this.
Because honestly, like... I'm enjoying playing through Ghost again, it's just... It's getting a very poor reception. Again.
Woo! Let's do this!
More like, so far, my most successful way. Streams have been on Orcs Must Die 3. Oh, and sorry, everybody watching on YouTube in the future. Watch out. I have our chat disabled so that we actually get full screen.
Here they come.
So when you hear me just talking, I'm going to turn some of the chat back. I need to make a kind of kill box up on the top of the stage too.
Not so tough now.
There. Well, I should at least slow him down right here. And then put that there. That should do something, right? I think so.
Ready as always.
More enemies on the way!
Obviously
the enemy army
here.
Is attacking on another front! They've breached another door!
This is not going amazing, but I'd say this is going a little bit better.
Another win!
Okay. So. Alright, alright, alright.
Textbook.
I want to at least force him to make here.
Exactly
that.
Where I want it.
Move that to there. Yeah.
Can't wait. Let's do it.
More enemies on the way.
So, all right. Oh, I forgot about that last thing. Oh man, I should have sold it.
Rift.
Bye bye.
Okay, alright, alright. I can't put anything right there? Ugh.
This
more
will surprise
enemies them. On the way.
I love traps.
Where did it come from? Oh, ooh, there's that money. Money, 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 money. It's health. Huh. I mean, which I truly do need eventually, but it's nice, yeah. It's... Isn't this the way I made it to last time before I died? I think so.
That was trivial.
There are enemies in our rift room!
And this isn't going so bad, right?
Enemies at the rift!
Oh man, if I had the ground saw,
there are really enemies in our rift room!
I have never been so happy!
Ooh, okay. Doing better than I thought. Some early damage going on just each side, right? No. May as well amplify the damage down here. Come on.
No better place than this.
Yeah? Let's sell the arrow up here so that I get a little extra going on down here. I really think I should be able to put something there, and it's irritating that I can't.
Textbook.
More enemies on the way!
I'll start with shooting on this side, because I can just jump down and start defending over there. Once they get closer. Oh yeah, that's beautiful. Get a couple more of those going. I think I might have a good idea.
They're almost there.
No, they're not. Maybe I'll get close, but not almost.
There are enemies in our rift room.
And don't come back.
They're attacking the barricade. Enemies at the rift.
Not in time.
They're almost there.
Perfect placement.
Let's get some more of these.
Just like in training.
Okay, some of that.
More enemies on the way.
Right? You think? This might work. Doing a little. Definitely. Still not good at the game, of course.
good at this.
I've got a... I think there's a pretty solid idea going on, actually. I just need time to execute. Nope.
That'll work. The enemies all the way.
Oh no. Same plan as last time. I just start by killing guys on this side and then make my way down. Destroyed a barricade. Don't know. That doesn't matter that much, actually, at this stage.
That's what I'm talking about.
Look at that. Okay,
about.
That went way better than I thought it was gonna. Yeah, I did not do that great. Let's take a look at the statistics. Oh wow. So close to getting the time skull. Alright, minions killed 402. I killed 285 minions. Okay. Alright, let's roll some upgrades out. Let's go for the wall tar trap, maybe? Spike trap. Window butterflies, this is what I should do. Deals arcane damage, sure. And reduce the cost, alright. What's this next stage got for me? That looks absolutely stupid. Why would anybody use that? I was about to say, tell me the game did not freeze.
I must leave you two alone again while I return to the archives. We're missing
what?
Something important.
Where am I? How do
your
I?
Your sense of humor?
No, she said important.
I'm so pleased you two are bonding. Fight well. I will see you again at the end.
This is such a short path. What? Okay.
Exactly where I want it.
Oh, wow. Okay. So, we'll play this game. No, we'll play this. This game. Yeah, this game here. Alright, yeah.
Let's go!
Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates! The door is down!
This guy seems more interested in killing me than the Rift.
Yeah, hunters. They would rather kill war mages than go through the Rift. a bigger challenge.
I said this is doing pretty well right here. So you came out.
Watch this.
Get that in.
Big or small, sunlight. I can there take them all down.
Alright, so nothing coming on this side, so we're gonna go see what the other side looks like and pick up our defense, right? Okay, they're two. They come double from this side. Yeah, they come double from this side. So we're not even gonna attempt to defend down here. We're just gonna make a kill box up here. Yeah.
Just like in training.
Yeah, the way.
So D-Pin, you gonna buy this game so you can play it with me? That'd be nice. We don't even have to play it on stream.
The enemy army is attacking on another front.
Like the good old days.
Another door.
Oh, yep. Yeah. I don't like you. Got him. There's another one. The answer should be soon. Soon. Because, you know, I'd like to play with somebody. But this is fun.
The barricade is under attack.
Check it out.
Is that just you? It is just you. Okay. So it's only the. These two. Okay. Is it too long to fit in this space? It must be. Okay. So we'll double up on those. Second one of you. I think I want to save. Yeah, I want to save.
Ready to go.
More enemies on the way.
Course.
Enemies are attacking on another front. They've breached another door. Here they come.
Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Not on purpose. Nah. that this side? It is. Oh, that was a bad placement.
More enemies on the way!
Map is really kind of hard to watch. Oh, yep. Make him dead.
Big or small, I can take them all down.
No.
Entering the rift. The barricade is under
attack. The barricade is down. What? I have people spawning on this side. I can't tell. No, I'm just blind. That's fine.
That'll work. I need a bigger challenge.
Doing terrible, I think, actually. I'm just not good, like I keep saying.
Watch this!
Alright. Hot. Chance to breathe. Collect all the monies. I really need to work on.
They'll never see this one. I love traps.
Yeah.
Come on, bring it.
More enemies on the way!
Oh, I suppose I should see if I can get that way.
Die! That was amazing!
Thank you. feel much better now than I did like a couple minutes ago.
Tell your friends. Oh wait, you can't because you're dead.
So savage.
Where are you going, huh? Placement.
Do that.
More enemies on the way. Traps.
Another expected victory.
I didn't get to play them all. Okay. I did pretty decent. Could have done a lot better, but did decent. I didn't die. I did pretty decent. Largest kill streak was 92, and that's not bad. Trap kills 347. Nice. Alright. Let's refund everything from the stuff I'm not using. Alright, yep, you're upgraded. anything else I'm not using that I have upgrade points on. Alright, so we're gonna add to this. Reduce cost. Yeah. Reduce cooldown. Increase slow. Wall charger, stun, increased damage to electrified enemies. Yeah. And I still have 5. What should I use those 5 on? Let's find something. I'm using this. Why do I not have any upgrades in this? Stuns enemies hit. Killstreak. Let's increase our charges. Yeah. There we go. Let's see what's next. What is next on the do list? A war scenario. Okay. This looks like I should really focus on kill boxes. That's what I see. We're gonna focus on kill boxes. Couple ideas. You can turn on the trap grid helper in the options. Oh. That's interesting. I'm probably not going to do that, but that's interesting.
Looks like another army-sized problem. And no sorcerer's advice this time.
Aw, you scared, genius.
Alright, so know what? Is it only...
We got the war machine spells, and we're a great team.
Who would have guessed? But, yeah, we really are. Oh, now we learn to create the good stuff!
I can put down a whole 4 of you.
This trap not in the handbook.
To my last breath.
I actually do want a bank of archers.
Whoa, that's pretty scary.
I should be able to come up here and put a bank of archers up? What? How do I? Here we go.
I fight for the order.
We shall not falter. There can be no
Let's save.
All right, let's do this.
Oh, I only have to survive 5 minutes. Maybe I should have done 4 nights instead of far as the bank.
I need to regenerate mana.
Double the pace. Enemies are attacking.
Easy, easy.
Again.
Okay, different plan this time.
Yeah, very different plan. We're gonna focus on kill boxes, I think. Alright, so what are all the ways they can get in there? I only died a little bit. So this is the initial way they're coming. Oh, they're going both ways. Okay. So let's block this right here.
The optimal spot. Oh. They'll never see this one.
Useless placement. How far do they progress that direction before they realize they can't? About there. So let's do a little bit of this. Yeah.
Nope. Has to go on the wall.
I think I actually have died more than they have.
That'll work. I love traps. Perfect placement. No better place than this. This will surprise them. The optimal spot.
I can't help but feel like I'm already making the wrong call and I might have to restart this, but we'll find out. Oh, that was the sound of my phone hitting the floor because that's how I monitor chat.
Perfect placement! Ooh. Yeah,
all right, let's
now's
see.
The time!
Let's see how More quickly this deteriorates. Play the part of the aggressor.
Easy. bigger challenge.
Not bad yet. See, I'd really enjoy being able to do endless on stages like this. So you basically just build a kill box and see how long your kill box can kill. I think that'd be really fun.
They're attacking the barricade. Tell your friends. Oh wait, you can't because you're dead.
This isn't going bad. Yeah. I'm thoroughly impressed, actually.
I need a bigger challenge. Can we go again?
So I obviously see guys coming from this side.
That'll work. Just like in training.
Just for the sake of getting some damage on them early on. But really, we're going to continue to focus this way because since I have this blocked off, they shouldn't even try to come this way. We're gonna lay this out a little bit cleaner. Maybe. Alright, but no. We're doing a little bit of extra this.
Where I want.
Am I able to put any of these inside? I don't think so. So this is where all the big guys came from, right? Let's just plant that there and let that do its thing. During which time I'll just add that there. Gonna get rid of that. And place it better right there. That means I can get rid of that. And do. I'd really like to be able to get Bank of Archers up there again. Get some early damage on with those guys. Maybe after this wave I'll be able to afford it. I guess it depends on how my kill bonus goes too. For multiplying my income. Always
from another front. Look out! Our defenses have been breached again.
Ooh.
on another front!
It's okay. Once this round is over and my team is destroyed, I'm gonna sell all the traps out there so that I can really improve the kill box. Because it really does seem like turning this area is a better strategy for solo runs at least.
Our enemies are attacking!
They've broken through a gate!
Here they come! This is surprising!
That was trivial.
I'll say I'm doing pretty good.
Big or small, I can take them all down.
Oh, that place will burn a little. It'll fill me up. I'm not sure, buddy.
What's this?
I did. I heard two of them.
Not so tough now. And don't come back.
New enemies? What? Where are they coming from? Where is that? Here? Yep, here. Let's make our kill box.
I love traps. Just like in training. Totally ready.
More enemies on the way.
All right, they are coming immediately.
Another door is being attacked. They've breached another door.
Oh, they got through that really quick.
Here they come!
I really hope the other side can hold us up. I don't think I really have to engage on this side. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, they're not even coming from the other side. Okay.
Because you're dead.
Is this just endless from this side?
No, place the next.
Nope, there's all... Okay, all over there.
Textbook.
Side doing anything for me? Seems it is. This side is still danger zone.
Bye bye.
Yep. Danger zone.
Not so tough now. And don't come back.
Entering the rift.
What, somebody got by me? Oh. Such betrayal.
I need a bigger challenge.
Alright. This side holding? I think this side is holding. It is! Ho ho! Ooh, monies. A lot of monies. I'll take that. Alright. So I see that there's something green on the other side by a barricade or something, so let's go and see what that is because I'm greedy. And I need my loot. Oh. Just mana. I don't need that. I see I've got 3 watchers. Thank you for joining. Sorry I didn't catch you when you joined. Alright, so do I have people attacking from every gate? It looks like I do, which means I need to strengthen the defenses on this side. Which, actually, yeah, I know I'm saying yeah and you don't know what I'm thinking yet, but I promise it'll make sense.
That'll work. Perfect placement. The optimal spot.
Hi, Isabel. I can see my baby in the kitchen. Trap I want to sell. This one trap out here, I think it's valuable for what it's doing, but I'm not sure it's making enough of a difference out here, considering how effective my kill box has been. Because I feel like I need a little bit extra on this other end. That's useless, thankfully. Alright, so we'll just bring it there. Yeah, here for when they inevitably
get through. Perfect placement!
There we go. I feel good about this, actually.
More enemies on the way!
They're not coming right away? Okay. I'll just have to pay attention to the map.
Sorceress, I have no idea what or who that is.
That is Zelzador, Kelsey, also known as the Resurrector.
Oh.
What? He brings orcs back to life? Okay, not fair.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of that. Alright, I see them starting on this side, so I need to go over here for defense.
Easy. And don't come back. Just like in training. Tell your friends. Oh wait, you can't because you're dead.
Let's see what's happening over here.
I need a bigger challenge.
Is he dead? Come on, kill him.
Bye-bye.
Oh, that's him. That's him. I need him dead.
Let's go.
Freeze him. Come on. Yep. Got him. Yes.
The Veritude is under attack.
What's this side doing? This side looks like it's doing good. Okay.
Kablammo!
I think I just made a really effective kill box over there, which is really nice. So now I can focus on this side a little more. And I can also focus on the fact that my wife just brought me food.
Big or small,
yummy.
I can take them all down. Not so tough now.
I just feel really good about this. Because I'm saying that, I should go ahead and do this.
Big or small, I can take them all down. Exactly where I want it.
Because this is a lot of enemies.
Out.
I killed somebody back there. I must have been a blade bastard. I'll take that money. Yeah, there's blades coming out this way. I like that, though.
That was trivial.
Looks like they're all done coming from that side. So...
You're dead.
Oh, there's enemies. I was like, who is still alive? Who could be coming?
I have never
Look
been so
at
happy.
That. That's a victory. I am a second grader because my wife, lover, brought me chicken nuggets and mac and cheese for dinner. Yeah. Oh, hey. I got the timed thing. What What are the stats? Largest kill streak, 157. That's awesome. I did this in 27 minutes. Nice. Headshots. Trap kills, 1,445. I only killed 214. That's hilarious. Alright, let's rock some upgrades. Sawblade launcher. Yeah, let's do that. And let's see what's next. As I continue to eat, too. The basement. What does the basement look like? You know what? We unlocked the auto ballista. Let's see what that does. We can replace this with the auto ballista. Reduce cooldown. Do I have any other ceiling things? Oh, the shock trap. Yeah. Because I want to see what that ballista does all the way upgraded. There we go. Alright. And that's it, I guess. Alright. Let's go.
I have returned. After a long and perilous journey what? To the Order Archives, I discovered that...
Vorwick's still alive? He's super evil now? And after he was banished, he figured out how to spawn these red rifts everywhere and command the orcs?
Yes, that's right.
I knew that guy was bad news. But hey, Kels, great job summarizing whatever it was that Sorceress was gonna say.
Thanks. I mean, I read a lot. There was some pretty heavy-handed foreshadowing. Am I right?
Oh, yeah, I need to. Yeah, focus on cheapies. That is super high up. I really want to target me on the, along this side. Okay.
Ready to go!
I'm also gonna eat a nugget as I wait.
Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates! They've broken through a gate!
Oh, I think those are hitting kind of hard. Could hit harder, but... Still something.
Another expected victory.
What? Huh. Okay, I think I have to kind of make an immediate kill box. It just uses up so much money so quickly. How's that do? Okay.
No better place than this.
And let's come over here. So there's nothing. Nothing? Listen to me talk. Nothing spawning on this side. So I actually can do that. I'm just brain farting about it. Alright. Alright, now I can actually do this. Do what I wanted.
This'll surprise him.
Oh, yeah, I got rid of the lasers. There. My favorite MCU movie. That's why you gotta ask me questions like that, because that's hard to answer, because I thoroughly enjoy the first Iron Man movie just because it kind of kicks it all off and it's just fun. And then it's also cool to watch that and see how much the technology changed over this whole progression of the series, because once you get to the end or current in the series, the first movie looks so outdated. And I kind of enjoy that. And Captain America the First Avenger is really good. So I'm eating a couple bites of food real quick. Yeah, of course you'd like Endgame.
Let's go!
More enemies on the way!
Which, I mean, obviously it's good, it's just...
Another door is being attacked! They've breached another door!
The first Iron Man really is the best.
Here they come!
That went well.
Okay, that's a little disgusting. That right there should be extra credit.
Oh.
Exactly where I want it.
Just really trying to get that side shored up so that I can stay on this side.
The optimal spot. Come on, bring it!
More enemies on the way!
Alright, so they're starting on this side, nice. Oh, never mind.
Our enemies are breaking through elsewhere! Ooh. They've breached another door!
I was on the other side doing that. Okay, everybody on the other side is dead. Perfect. That's so mean. Oh yeah, they're all dead. Yay.
About
Alright, I'm getting attacked from all sides.
Perfect placement! Just like in training.
Let's get rid of that one.
I love traps.
I don't think this is going to go so well. Hey, third viewer, thank you for joining in. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that,
Let's do this thing!
We're gonna lose at least one rift point this time.
More enemies on the way!
Oh, they're not even coming from that side. Dang it. I didn't catch that. I thought they were coming from all three sides. Expected. Alright, my kill box on that side seems to be pretty effective.
Easy, easy.
Oh, nothing from this side. Okay. Let's sell something.
That'll work.
More enemies on the way!
I don't have any killing traps on my left side.
They'll never see this one.
Oh, nope.
We're entering the rift.
Favorite Harry Potter movie? Oh, no. Not going well. You are not helping me any deep in by asking me questions I have to think about.
Another win!
Okay. So now I got them coming from all three sides. Cool. Alright, you are just not dealing damage fast enough for me. Perfect, but it's a start.
The optimal spot. That one goes on the wall. I love traps.
Try this. See how this goes. So anyway, favorite Harry Potter movie. You know, I really like the Deathly Hallows Part 1. It's kind of like the, oh no, everything's falling apart. Okay, we suddenly have it.
Yeah, I'm good.
More enemies on the way!
Okay. Oh, I need arrow traps over there. The wall arrow trap. Oh, no. Come over here. Thank you. You're just saying that to be different from me, man.
Exactly. Way to be where transparent. I want.
Oh, people got you on this side. I didn't expect that.
Ah, no.
Still need this.
More enemies on the way.
Perfect placement.
Sure.
This will surprise them.
Oh. Help! Die. Oh, okay. Half-Blood Prince is your least favorite. Why is that? Final wave. Okay.
No better place than this.
This is still not going well at all.
That'll work.
Throw some tar in the mix.
More enemies on the way!
It's fine. We're gonna make it. No, we're gonna make it.
Where are you going, huh?
Our
and
is
don't
fading.
Come back. Of
okay. See,
we
see,
won.
We did it. We made it. We didn't do it pretty, but we did it. So that arrow trap, awful. I guess I see what you're saying, but I enjoy a good setup too, though. So, and the Half-Blood Prince is really good for setup. Alright, let's look at upgrades. We're gonna undo everything on that because that is awful. There we go. Alright, what's next? Coliseum. Huh. Let's take a look at the map. Oh, that's a little concerning. Huh. There's a lot of area. Let's undo that, because I'm not sure that's something that I can use easy. Let's undo that. I'm very curious about this. Reduce cooldown. Oh, I need a little bit more of that. Alright. It's a big area, so let's do this. Because that's a lot of floor space. Ice damage, yeah. Do I want to increase damage or do I want to increase slow? Let's increase the damage. Alright. Yeah, let's play. See, I feel like that swinging mace is going to be something that's very situational. I only have a couple bites of mac and cheese left, so let's get that finished. And then I'm done eating. Alright.
So, how do we find Vorwick?
Keep killing his armies, and he'll find us.
Kelsey has it right.
Alright, yep.
Vorwick's powers are fueled by the negative rifts, but it is not unlimited. He will have to confront you directly.
He'll bring more orcs, right? Maybe more of the smaller ones? They're so squishy.
Let's... So... Get rid of... Add... Wasn't there something else I worked on? I already forgot. The geyser. Yeah. Alright, so we want to get rid of anything for the ceiling. There we go.
Where I want it. All set.
Yeah, let's see what that do. Let's see how we do.
Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates. They've broken through a gate. Here they come.
That's the way. Good at this.
Come on, Arthur, start shooting.
Where are you going,
Arthur's
huh?
Arthur's getting them, come on.
They're almost there!
Another expected right. Victory.
Anything I can put down two of? Oh, yeah, I want that.
Perfect placement!
Go from there, I'll just do that. That work? Do we think? We'll find out.
Off
right?
We go!
More enemies on the way! Enemies are attacking on another front! They've breached another door!
Oh. Where's an enemy at? Oh, there.
That's okay. What I'm talking about. This will surprise them. Ready as always.
More enemies on the way.
All right.
Enemies are attacking on another front.
Up here.
Watch
what?
Out.
No, oh, that's underneath.
Enemies have broken through again. Here they come. They're attacking a barricade.
Okay with that.
The barricade is under attack.
No. These fast guys. Fast guys are in front. Alright.
Check it out. cooldown.
Okay, I get time to modify. All right. Because there's got to be something better for me to do. I think you get it from crossbow.
The optimal spot. They'll never see this one.
All right, perfect.
Love traps.
I think this is a good. I hope this is good. We'll find out.
Can't wait. Let's do it.
More enemies on the way. Our enemies are breaking through elsewhere. They've breached another door.
I need a bigger challenge. You can't because you're dead.
I'm trying to keep moving so I don't get shot. Alright. Is there another guy up here? No, it's over here. I see. Are you actually doing damage to my guys? No, you're just shooting the fence.
No better place than this.
Enemies on the way!
Big no.
Hello, running out of mana.
Okay. How did he get launched? That doesn't make much sense to me. I need help. Saw that trap because that was poorly placed. Saw that. And that. Look like that. Look like this.
More enemies all
the way. Out of place.
Just like in training.
You're probably not gonna do what I want. We'll find out. Satisfied with that placement. You know what? Yeah, let's just hit with sporadic damage out here.
Textbook.
I don't think that's done me much.
Let's do this.
More enemies on the way.
So Deepin, are you enjoying watching this? I'm not murdering them, I'm just putting them in their place. The orcs are playing. The orcs belong to you. Like that.
Low on mana?
Where are they? It's gotta be an archer that I don't see. What? What? Don't tell me the game glitched. Oh, there we go. Okay. Not weird at all. Facing, because he's definitely, yeah, it matters what direction they're facing. You gotta be kidding me.
Big or small, I can take them.
Yeah,
all
that saw blade thing is not doing anything. I should probably put a couple of those down there, actually.
That was trivial.
It had better give me a chance to prepare between the waves. It's not.
The optimal.
More enemies on the way.
No better place than this.
Alright. Just gotta be doing something about it, right?
And don't come back!
The barricade is under attack!
Destroy a barricade up.
This was.
Oh, come on.
Enemies at the rift.
Minor setback.
The barricade is under attack.
All right. That's almost the end. There we go. All right. Then only 3 skulls. All right. Yep. Cool. Hmm. I don't think the archers were doing me much good there, actually, so we're gonna get rid of them. And go back to having this all the way upgraded. Hi, Luna. Get rid of that upgrade. Yeah. Got my cat Luna hopping up here on my lap. Hey, you don't need my plate. Campaign. Alright, how long have we been going? Oh, that is over 2 hours. Alright, you know what that means. That means it is the end of my stream tonight. Thank you guys. Oh, is there only one mission left? Oh. Okay, I gotta try it. Had only one mission, I gotta try it. That's not a whole stream worth. Three. I have, does the knight have any upgrade he needs, or is he fully upgraded? Where's the knight? There he is. Alright. So then, that's fully upgraded. 14. You do not need the plate, broski. Oh, let's... Yeah, this. Oh, it has... Oh, jeez. Look how close I am on that. Well, actually, is there anything else that's unique to buy? Yes, extended stream. You're right. It's a priestess. Sure. I feel like a war scenario, I need a lot of slowdown. So what can I do with that? You know, that'd slow people down, wouldn't it? Yeah, let's fully upgrade that, and we'll replace something with that. And then we need... Oh, Bank of Archers. They've got to have an upgrade, right? Extra volleys? Yeah. Take that. I don't know if there's much place for this. Let's upgrade that more. Is there like, Oh, a tornado in a box. I know what that is from, doing a couple of the dailies, but that's not what I'm looking for. Is there something else in here that can do, what's that? Reduce cooldown, deals arcane damage. No. Let's do the tornado in a box, since I know what that is.
Where are you, Cygnus? Why did you send these children? Face me!
He seems nice.
We'll do one attempt, and if we fail on one attempt, then the stream will end. And then the next time I stream this, we'll pick up from there. Which, the next time I stream this, it might return to a YouTube stream, because that might be like early Saturday or Sunday morning. Alright,
Egan, load out. That was Vorwick, and he was filled with rift magic. I'll bet if
Don't
he uses too
that.
Much rift magic, he will just implode or close.
Cool, so this guy just uses himself up while we crush his giant orc army? Sounds good to me.
Oh, yeah. Army crushing first. Good call.
What was the other? Wasn't there something else I upgraded? So forgetful. I got the geyser. Got that. I wish I could remember better. I don't think there was anything else I really upgraded, was there? I know I did the flip trap. No reason to have you. You're... Yeah, you do damage, so I'll at least keep you. No. Let's go ahead and keep that. Just in case there is a way to use that later, because that's something that's pretty good. Yeah. What do we got? From both sides. Block A side. Let's just do this one because I'm here. Is there a faster way to... Is there a more cost-effective way to block this?
Exactly where I want.
Is yeah. Where do you go? You go down here and around. If I can make him cross there, I can put a flipper there. So yeah, I guess we'll do the non-cost effective way. I guess is here.
Textbook.
That costs 6. Ugh.
Right there.
Oh, there's 6 ways to this. Oh.
Been nice to learn how to do that sooner.
In defense of the race, I fight for the order.
Faith be with the order.
There's the spot.
The orcs shall meet their demise.
Yeah. And then build this down here just because.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
They shall not pass.
Ready? Reset.
I think that doubles is going to be useful. The double shot. Specifically. There's the flipper flipping. They get flung across, or are they coming down over? I think they're coming down across.
My blade protects. Not so tough now.
Oh, I thought the round started. Okay. So still. Okay, I just don't trust this. I gotta do the cheap way. Is it even cheaper inside the gate? Can I do that with three?
Perfect placement!
Three. Oh. What? That does not look like that works with three. Sure.
My stand will be here.
Oh.
We are honored to serve.
I fight for the order till my last breath.
There's the. Bet that flipper doesn't do anything now. Anything walking across it? Nope.
Decimate them.
feel like more knights is the answer.
Protection of the
shall not pass.
Oh yeah, ready.
More enemies on the way.
I'll put archers up here, you think? I guess this is the moment of truth. I really
should. My energy brings more rifts.
What? Oh.
Rift! Even more enemies incoming.
Well, we can't keep this up, right?
This will surprise them.
Now pay attention to the map. Make sure there's. Make sure there's a gate, actually. Make sure they're not coming through that gate. Are they attacking these barricades or are they just going around? They're going around, okay. Right? Are they, yeah, they're going around just incredibly slowly. I can work with that. No. We're headed. In here. I don't think so.
What's this?
Oh, that's money.
Reset.
That's not exploding. Is that it? Oh, you guys went all the way over here.
I have never been so happy.
They shall not pass.
Let's revamp this. Some stuff out here. $17,000. Well, actually, no, there's.
I may need a new face.
Oops.
Now I'm angry.
Let's consolidate these guys a little bit better.
No traps there.
By the power of my staff.
Keep there.
In defense of the reef.
The good stuff. All yeah. Set.
More enemies on the way.
Reset.
I fight for the order.
That's right here. Oh, cool.
The optimal spot.
Knock out some frozen.
I'll need more mana soon.
Yeah. It's not gonna hold forever. Oh well, that didn't do much.
Fine. I'll just aim for his one good eye.
My stand will be here.
please.
To my last breath.
Whoa, that's pretty scary.
Oh, or is this really trying too hard? Do you think? No, we'll go on with it. We'll see what happens.
Woo, let's do this.
More enemies on the way.
Out here first.
In defense.
Reset.
Am I hitting anybody, you think? I don't think it's hitting anybody.
Archer, ready? Another rift!
Oh, what? What? Oh.
Man, these bits ever stop spawning?
How much more of this can Vorwick take? Perfect placement.
Nope. Very bad placement. Lag. Oh, Jesus. This is... No.
They're entering the rift.
Oh, man.
Enemy forces are attacking.
How are they doing? Definitely feels like the game's lagging right now. Like all across the board.
Bye-bye.
Are they struggling out here? That's what it seems like.
Our enemies, they're breaking through again! Another rift at any cost!
Oh, no.
Opening another rift.
I wish something else came out of this rift. Like...
This was not my idea of a good time. So, maybe something different this time? I can't?
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Enemies are attacking!
Where? Over there. Here. Everywhere.
They're breaking through!
Breaking through where? It has to be back here.
In defense of the rift. No army is big enough.
Tell your friends. Oh, wait, you can, because
you just... I hear Overlord, what?
My stand will be here.
Let's go back here and fix this. Alright, so if any of the gates fall, it's definitely gonna be this one back here.
Someone's I love traps.
Yes. And just make a murder box, you think? Alright, yeah. And an extra priestess out here.
My son will be here.
And we'll sell one archer bank up here. And then call that good.
Yeah, now's the time!
More enemies on the way!
Alright, is there a big bad boss on this one? Let's just hang out here. Wait to find out, I guess. Can I, like, arch that all the way over there? No, I can't.
Another rift at any cost!
What?
He's opening up another one!
Now he's just showing up. Textbook! And don't come back!
Look out, they've broken through a gate breach again!
A gate breach.
Here they
well,
come.
To be.
To the young apprentices, expect this!
Oh, okay. I already have traps on to defend from this
it
direction.
Seems weaker.
So well, we're okay.
Just like in training. You're going to need coins.
Enemy forces are attacking!
Easy peasy! The optimal spot.
This is not good.
More enemies in the rift. We only have half our rift points
There's
remaining.
There's no way.
Stop them quickly.
All right.
Just like in training. They'll never see this one. I don't have the coins.
The rift has been compromised.
What? What? Oh, no, no, no. Right, I think I'm gonna fail.
Stop them quickly.
That was trivial.
Our rift is failing.
Perfect placement. This will surprise them.
The rift has been compromised.
Okay. So, yeah, I lost. That is going to conclude the stream for tonight, and we will resume the next time we pick this game up for a stream. So, thank you all for watching so much. Hit me with a like, follow, subscribe, and have a good night.